katotohanan. Eksena sa lipunan.
Likha. AR facilitated various seminars and workshops like PITAO, Children's Theater Workshop, Ecology Workshop, Leadership Trainings, Teatro sa Classroom, Music and Movement Workshop, Acting for TV, Video Production, Advanced Acting and Directing Workshops. He has acted and directed various stage productions in schools, communities, and the workplace. He has written a number of stage plays for children and young adults.
Right to the very part of it in old New York.
He also appeared in TV shows like Student Canteen, KB Kaibigan, Maalaala Mo Kaya, Magpakailanman, Narito Ang Puso Ko, Kung Mawawala Ka, Starstruck, Darna, Lagot Ka, Sayo Lamang, At Your Service, Spooky Nights Present, Amaya, Dahil Sa Pag-ibig, Kapag Puso'y Masugatan, Bukas Na Lang Kita Mamahalin, and Sana Bukas Pa Ang Kahapon. He also appeared in movies like Bugbog Sarado.
Sandali mga kasama, ang lagay eh, hindi lahat kami magkakabahay.
Sandali lang.
Filipinas.
Nakamoy.
Kusta na ba?
Ibang-iba ka na kayo, nakamoy Amerika.
Pasensya ka na ha. Dumating ako nung walang pasalubong sa'yo. Pero, meron akong $5. Siling ko niyan ha. Pasalubong sa'yo yan ha. Kwarto mo to.
Okay to ha. Salamat.
Sige.
Ibang-iba ka na talaga ha.
Alusi ba?
Singles.
Wag doon, may kilipi ako doon. O sige, pag-iisipan ko. O sige na, baka masasabi pa ako. 4 days pa lang ako dito eh.
Tama ka. Si Santi ka naman.
Tor, sige muna, bye muna. I love you. Bye.
Bye-bye.
Santa Santita and ang cute ng ina mo.
Ito kasi, ano ako? Ikaw, parate mo na lang ako pinipintahan!
Kung hindi mo pinakita sa amin paglalaro ng padel, hindi mo pinakita sa amin, hindi mo sana nanonood lang kami TV.
Tama na po yan!
Bakit?
Huwag po tayo mag-away, masyado tayo maingay.
He also sang professionally in night spots like Sanmig, Tasco, Bayview Restaurant, Intramuros Bar, and other functions. He is the Membership Committee Head of Alianza! Alyansa ng mga manggagawang pangkultura sa Kamaynilaan at Karating Pook, a network of artists and cultural workers aiming to make theater and theater work relevant to the development of the community. He is the artistic director and founder of the Collective Arts of Students and Lesbians, an official theater organization of the University of Makati since 2005 up to present. In National Commission for Culture and Arts, he is an executive committee member of the National Committee on Dramatic Arts during 2000 to 2007, 2011 to 2013, term last September 11, 2010, and was re-elected for the 2013 up to 2016 term. He has organized various civic and cultural groups in communities and schools. He has participated, organized, and directed a number of cultural activities like art clubs, theater festival, conference, congress, and artist forums. He is a member of the University of Makati Cultural Committee since 2009 up to present. He also has been teaching for 30 years and currently connected with the University of Makati as the Executive Director of the Center for General Education, Curriculum and Material Development. He handles English and literature subjects such as grammar and composition, speech, technical writing, creative writing, business writing, play production, drama, speech and stage arts, literature and cross-cultural communication. He also prepares training modules for the Student Theater Education Program or STEP of the Collective Arts of Students in Thespian. He has written textbooks in literature and grammar under Mutya Publishing Incorporated. A workshop facilitator, an artist, a cultural worker, an educator. Who is he? None other than Professor Romualdo Ronnie Protasio.